Where's the bomb-defusing robot?
Too expensive. We just go under a bridge, deputize a hobo, and send him in there.
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir.
Nice! Going great so far! Now open it up! Cue the Gallagher tarp.
It's just a bag of meth.
Well, that's not just meth. It appears to be some kind of Argyle meth. This new drug is likely as dangerous as it is festive.
Probably the work of a criminal mastermind who's also fond of patterns worn by Scottish Highlanders since the 17th century. I memorized all of Wikipedia instead of having friends.
Oh, my God, that is so hot. I want to die under you.
Now, listen up. I want the entire Paradise PD to focus on catching the person behind this Argyle meth.
Hey, if anyone's busting this guy, it's going to be me. I've got a page reserved for my 100th arrest.
So, what are we going to do with this hobo?
Hell if I know. They usually get blown up. But since you asked, meet your new partner. Hobo Cop!
He smells like skunk pussy, but I gotta admit, Hobo Cop is a badass name.
Here's the hillbilly prick we're looking for, Terry Two Toes. I want you out there searching for him 24/7.
Well, we're finding that two toed guy. Maybe you can help me find Betty.
I don't know who the hell Betty is, but I know something you need more, Purell. Here, take a bath in this shit.
Dad, I'm the guy who got the name out of him. Aren't you going to say good job or anything?
Hey, Hobo Cop, defuse that bomb.
Put down the Gallagher top. Hobo Cop isn't getting blown up today or any day. He taught me to give up my worldly possessions, so I cashed in my Chicago PD 401k and bought this. A bomb-defusing robot. Do the honors, Hobo Cop. Oh, shit. I didn't know Samsung made these.
I see Betty! I'm coming, Betty!
Hobo Cop, don't go in there! Oh! No! Ah! Hobo Cop, you did!
I saved Betty!
That's Betty? I'll risk my life for a dress sock, a flip-flop, and a head of rotten cabbage?
That's not a dress sock. That's a jizz sock.
Force couldn't afford to give me a squad car, so I had to soup up my own.
What's that smell?
That'll be me. Or my toilet.
Why is there a homeless man in your back seat with a mayonnaise jar full of shit?
Don't worry, that's just Hobo Cop. He's in between bridges right now. Why don't we plan our second date? Do you like Katherine Heigl movies?
That's it. I'm out of here. Ow!
Oh. I'll call you! I should rush home to call her. Hobo Cop, hit the siren!
इस भरी दुनिया में कोई भी हमारा न हुआ इस भरी दुनिया में कोई भी हमारा न हुआ इस भरी